Have you even considered what it's really going to be like for you in hell? With all those pissed off folks you sent there just waiting for you.
You came to me, not the other way around. You step into my world, you'll be staring down demons, devils, and the like.
We've been out of play a while. A lot of panic down here. People can sense what's on the way.
What's on the way?
You're a bastard, God.
How do you know my name?
Happened to me trying to search him for John Constantine.
It's been a long time, John.
That's exactly the kind of backward thinking I expect from a cheating, drug dealing, voodoo priest like you. I am an accomplished warlock, an expert of the occult, and a master of exorcism.
So the theory of the multiverse, that's true.
Oh yeah, big time. What's happening?
Looking through the glass, found the wrong within the past, knowing she was a patient at Raven's Scar. Jumped off the roof.
Talks with complete clarity about demons, angels, monsters and possessions. Must be scary living in a head like that.
Yeah, what kind of mental patient kills himself? That's just crazy.
Maybe you'll never forgive yourself for what happened to Astra. But if you want to give her loss some meaning, then do something about it.
This is John Constantine. He's a specialist.
I've been carrying the hell around with me my whole life. How much worse can the actual place be?
Mr. Constantine has a very aggressive form of lung cancer.
No one trusts old Johnny boy.
Are you crazy?
Can't say I blame you, Doc.
Or is it another one of your cards? I'm John Constantine's uncle. Clever doesn't even begin to describe it.